When I got kicked out 2 years ago, it never occurred to me that I would have to find shelter for the night. Just one quick phone call and one of my friends was coming to pick me up. But some people aren't that lucky. Some people don't have friends or family to fall back on. The homeless community is huge, with shelters struggling to accommodate all of them. I decided that whilst I couldn't help all of them, I could start by helping one. I could help make that one person's day a little bit brighter. I remember seeing this man every day on my walk to university, so I cooked a meal and took it down along with a hot drink, a new blanket, a scarf and some gloves. If it wasn't for random acts, I never would have believed that one person could have made any significant difference. But my experience with Bobby has taught me that all it takes is one person. So, get involved and see what you can achieve.